Should I fly out to Germany right now? Get down and dirty.
How old are you?
I'm 5.5.
Oh, wait, what? Do you wanna be my daddy?
Yo, you look like you're a cool 8.5. I want your sister.
I'm 13.
Ah, even worse. How old is your sister?
14.
FBI, open up!
Okay, to have my earnings and life savings. Bum, 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 bum.
Yo, what are you playing right now?
Playing Fortnite, bum.
You wanna 1v1?
Yeah, bum. You're not good, kid.
Yo, how old is your mom?
What?
How old is your mom?
Old enough to be your mom.
Alright, good enough. So, like, if I win, give me your number.
Okay.
All right, drop your ad. Let's go.
All right, drop your ad. Drop your
ad. Just kidding.
Hi.
Yo.
Hey.
Yeah.
How are you?
I can't see y'all, but I assume y'all are from the UK. Is that true?
No.
Where are y'all from then?
Germany.
All right. Yo, is it true that German girls are into black guys?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm black. So do you want to fuck me?
Oh,
we're not German.
You're not German? You know what? Never mind. Do you want to fuck me? Yes or no? Simple question.
It depends on, like, your personality.
I have a pretty good personality. You know, I sit in my room, I play video games, I work out.
Oh, you're a gamer?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that instant turn on? Yeah, I know. I'm sexy, am I? So should I fly out to Germany right now? Get down and dirty.
How old are you?
I'm 5.5.
Oh,
wait, what?
Do you want to be my daddy?
You're 55?
I'm 25. 5. I didn't even say 25. I'm 16.
They told me that girls do to Danny. They want you to be their daddy. They want to come to America.
Oh,
they
want that green card too.
Oh, perfect. So it's not illegal. So, you know, I'm prepared I'm ready to get y'all Snapchats now. So, if you want to drop them right here.
I'm a kid.
I'm talking about the 16-year-old, not the 15-year-old.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. Fuck you. I can't even see your face. All right, this is taking too long. Shane, why are you calling me? Yo, what's up? What? Do I look like?
You are so hot.
Am I what?
You're so hot.
I'm hot? Oh yeah, I know. Thank you. You wanna like fuck after that? No. Why not?
I have a boyfriend.
Wait.
I was kidding. I wasn't kidding, but like, I didn't like really mean it, you know.
So you're just lying to guys now?
I've done it to every single guy.
Man, you're straight to the streets. The fuck?
I mean, I do have over 1 million stock score.
We need to send you straight to the fucking gulags.
See you later.
You look like Zac Efron before he died.
Nah.
You just said nah.
Yo.
Yo.
Do you like the way I flick my tongue or no? No. You can ride my face until you trip and come. Can you lick the tip and throw the dick or no?
I'm your girlfriend's worst nightmare.
I don't have a girlfriend, so fuck you, nigga.
You had one.
I did.
Your
not.
Worst nightmare.
Well, my old girlfriend turned to a guy, so I guess you're his worst nightmare. Yo, what's up? Sorry. Someone insulted my girlfriend. Or my old girlfriend. My ex, specifically. That turned into a guy.
You turned her into a guy?
I didn't do shit. She just broke up with me and then turned into a guy, so I had no involvement in that process. But I see that you're blonde there. I know blonde girls give good head. Is that true? Yo. Bro, she was getting the meat. She was getting the meat for sure. Yo, what's up?
Are you getting blitz?
Yeah, I'm just chilling. Hey, where are you from?
Canada.
You're from Canada? You know that Canadian pussy tastes like maple syrup. Is that true?
That is correct, yeah.
Yeah, maple syrup and poutine. Poutine for pussy.
Know.
You wouldn't know?
Because
You don't taste it, so you're like, I don't want to. Actually, I'm not going to get into that. So, like, you're trying to, like, prove that to me real quick?
Where do you live?
I live in Afghanistan, so it's going to be a far flight.
Yeah.
Did you actually believe me when I said I live in Afghanistan?
No.
No, yes you did. Yes you did. No, don't even cap. You did.